I am now going to show you how to draw a snowflake. Then you need to draw a little skinny one. And go like that. Make it come all the way through. Make the same as you did on the first one. Getting a job is just the beginning. Now the real work starts. Then make a circle.
First job is comfort. It would have been nice had certain people conferred with me before making so magnanimous an offer.
Believe me, Marilla, I had to think fast. You didn't have the time.
Green Gables is hardly set up for a toddler to run rampant in. We got news from the orphanage at a relatively civilized age.
So we just take any tournament night break, hurt the little boy, and put it out of harm's way.
But these pennies won't break.
Well, maybe not, but toddlers...
Don't hit my head!
Small object.
Oh, of course. Speaking of toddlers' pennies, all cleaners and such must be safely locked away.
Toddler will get you again.
And
then put a big old circle right there. Draw a line like that. Then draw another line on the other side. Then go like that. On both sides to the nearest one, and do it on the top. Like that.
His desert and a stuffed animal named Alphonse or Albert, oh, I can't remember. And a change of clothes. Now, what am I forgetting? Nothing, I'm sure. Come on, we have a tea party to get to.
Oh,
hold
on. Try to remember every detail. I want a phone up or down to the last cucumber sandwich and race drink.
Tia. I'm rather excited myself. Now I know
two. Then go like that.
Then in the
field, shade it in lightly.
What a big fuss everybody's making. I mean, after all.
You're too
much. Okay,
they're not called toddlers for nothing.
Come back here, you rascal!
Oh no, not Grumpy Ducky! Had to be really careful, Knuckle. And then we can make a little, a big giant star at the top.
Not too hot and not too cold.
And then that is how it should look from far, a far distance away. And that was the video of how to draw a funny snowflake.